Yep. Just sit down there and hold it. What bands influenced you at the beginning of starting up your band?
Well, because I've only been in the league for another 5 years or so. I know when Animal and that started out, it was a lot of good success. I know he's really influenced by sort of the Alex Harvey and Alex Cooper and Bo and stuff like that. Slade and T-Rex and like I was kind of brought up with similar stuff.
My boyfriend's actual Lemmy's godson. My boyfriend is actual Lemmy's godson.
Oh man, amazing. That's amazing.
It was supposed to be here tonight, but he couldn't get a ticket, so.
Oh, look, here they are. Do you mind? Here, you should come and join in, Animal. You've probably got more answers than me.
There are more questions.
Did any current events help to like mould?
Got a key. Just behind those coats over there.
It's an awesome guitar.
Did any current events help to mould what direction you guys went in?
I think so, yeah. I mean, like each album that's come out throughout the years is always sort of.
Did any bands during your time in the band help to change what direction you wanted?
The second album in the late 80s wasn't very well received because they sort of went in a much more sort of new romantic direction, which was a little bit weird. Other than that, I think, I mean, you always kind of take in bits of influences from, you know, whatever's around you at the time. Obviously, through the years, when members have changed, as a different dimension as well, each time someone changes, it has morphed a few times into slightly different areas, but essentially it's still based around Animal's lyrics and his world, so it's the core's always there, but sometimes, different vibes throughout the years.
Do you think your band inspired any other bands or artists?
I mean there's proof out there. We get a lot of like young bands as well coming up and saying that they learn to play certain songs. Obviously, some of the more well-known bands that have covered stuff like Metallica doing so well, things like that. It's pretty crazy to think that when they were young, they were growing up listening to stuff. So it's definitely brought people along the way, I think.
If the band were to start over again at this current time, do you think it would have taken a completely different direction?
I don't think it. I don't know whether it would have got as far.
Yeah.
It's never been a very politically correct band. It's always been slightly tongue in cheek in certain things. Nowadays, you get a lot of backlash just for having a laugh and having a joke about things. I think rock bands aren't really allowed to get away with as much as bands from back in the 80s So yeah, I don't know whether they would have got quite as far, but there's always going to be that group of people who spot you and understand sort of what you're talking about. It's hard to say really.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's it for questions.
Yeah, no worries.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'll grab one of the other guys if you want.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll see if any of them are available.